Good afternoon. You're watching the latest Forex market news on InstaForex TV with me, Olga Vitkovskaya. The ability of the European Central Bank to defeat the crisis looks doubtful. This is the opinion of Jens Weidmann, the head of Germany's central bank. The Bundesbank chief is sure that the ECB has already made too many stimulus efforts drastic enough to curb the crisis. But the situation is still worsening. It means that the Eurozone's regulator alone will barely contrive to make a mash on the crisis. It needs a helping hand. ECB Governor Mario Draghi, on the contrary, insists that the monetary easing will definitely be followed by changes for the better. Mr. Draghi is convinced that the regulator's unlimited buying into bonds of deeply indebted countries has given the financial market a respite. As a result, the yield of Spanish, Italian and Greek bonds slightly dropped. However, Mario Draghi admits that there is a contingency for further economic slump and a probability of weaker labor market conditions. He said that in order to maintain and expand the productive capacity of our societies, national governments need to improve the structural functioning of their respective economies. Keep on top of the latest events with InstaForex TV News channel. Goodbye.